on my mind. I can't figure out just what to do when the calling here is you. I guess.
Okay, ladies, quick update. Cycle day one was yesterday, which was the 24th, full force. She came on her own though, so that's a good thing. My clinic is not open on the weekend, so I had to come today for the cycle day three scan to make sure everything was quiet and ready to go. I have two follicles waiting in the wings on the right side, two on the left. The two on the left measured 7 millimeters, and the two on the right measured 8, and one measured 5. So those will be the ones we will be working on, hopefully. And then, go figure, I get to go to the ER yesterday. Well, this morning, early this morning. So I get to go to the ER, and guess what, ladies? I have kidney stones. That would make third ones this year. And excuse me, my nose itches. So I'm pretty heavily medicated right now. And that's about it. I will keep you guys updated on what's going on.